If you know me, hi, then you might be surprised with what I picked out. Hello, hi, how are you? I'm Robin. Welcome back or welcome to my YouTube channel. This little world right here is Man For Himself. If you like men's hair product reviews, grooming, skincare, fragrance, and videos like this one, then you are gonna love it right here. Please do press subscribe right now. I am super excited. I'm out and about. I'm getting myself in there. We're gonna go into Space NK, which is one of my favorite grooming destinations. Now, these guys said, we'd love to invite you down. We'd love to show your audience, you guys, what we've got, and also help you pick out some fragrances. So I'm gonna do a bit of a tour, and then I'm gonna do a bit of a fragrance haul at home. Now, although I am in store, I should say, all these brands plus more are on the Space NK website, so you can check that out. The link will be in the description. But there's brands here that I've spoken about before that I absolutely love. Some of them have made the Man For Himself Holy Grail. We've got Dr. Dennis Gross, there's Malin Goetz, there's Fresh. The Black Tea face mask is amazing. Tata Harper, which has given me a little bit of a illuminating glow. Some of these sort of favorites I will link to, but I am desperate to get the fragrances back here. This is the fragrance section. Now, I should say, if you are someone who gets a little bit stuck about what to look for, maybe you like aquatic scents, maybe you like citrus scents, maybe gourmand fragrances, or maybe you're just not sure, Space NK do have virtual consultations, which means you can talk to someone, a real life person, who can help you pick out. Some brands that I go absolutely wild for. We've got Acqua di Parma, some of these ones, which were the sort of newest ones that they've got that I have featured, and some ones that I don't know, so I am tempted to pick these up, but you've got ones like Yuzu, Sakura, Oud, which I think is one of the best sort of oud fragrances that I've smelled. These might make it into my haul. Tom Ford, another brand that I talk about a lot, and also from my fragrance pages on manforhimself.com, I so often push to Space NK just because there's so many different brands and so many different sort of sizes of product here too. Black Orchid, the original one, which I love. I am a bit more of a fan of Black Orchid Parfum, which is new for 2020. Then also we've got some Oud Minerale, which I absolutely love. It's kind of like a saltier version of the Oud Wood. Mandarino di Amalfi Aqua, Tom Ford Grey Vetiver. I mean, I could go on for ages here. Right, Maison Margiela Replica. This is a brand I've been desperate to try. I actually have a couple of friends that wear By the Fireplace. There's also Jazz Club. Should we pick this up? Do you know what? I think this might be one for me. Also Diptyque. I really want to try more in the way of Diptyque. So there's a fig fragrance here, which I am desperate to try. So that might go into the haul. And some other ones, which I have spoken about. Tam Dao, which has featured before. And the other great thing too is, if you are someone who loves a scent and you maybe want to do the body cream, or you maybe want the candle, then that is all here too. Right, I have my lot. Thank you very much. Service with a smile, even through a mask. And I'm very excited to get home. It's gonna be a bit of a first impressions, bit of a haul. Thank you, have a lovely day. Thank you. Right, I've got my coffee, I've got my fragrances. I've got six here, and I should say, if you know me, hi, then you might be surprised with what I picked out. Okay, here we go. They will all be linked, so you can check them out. Let's start with, right, this one, Diptyque. I really made a beeline for the Diptyque in there, and I just think some of their fragrances are gorgeous. Now, this one is called Philosikos, which means, I've got that so wrong, but it basically means friend of the fig tree. And I love a fig fragrance. I think a fig fragrance is something you can wear all year round. I think it's also something that's very easy to wear, male or female. I should say, you know, if someone says, oh, that's a woman's fragrance, that's a man's fragrance, that's a dog, wear whatever you want. Fragrance should be about self-expression and sort of seeing how you feel. So this little travel one, you'll see on the Space NK website that they have got lots of different sizes of fragrances. So if you want to start off small, or it is your signature scent and you want to go for a massive bottle, then you can do that. Hello. Wow. That is very figgy, very, very, very figgy. Fig has quite a green sort of woodiness to it, which I love. There's also a little spicy kick in here, having a little taste there. I do know from looking at their site that they have all the fragrance notes on there. So if you do want to sort of have a little understanding about what goes in there and what you might smell, then you can do that on the site. One thing I would say is use notes as just a guide, because we all have different experiences with fragrance. Figgy, with a sort of a touch of black pepper. And this is an all year round fragrance. And I love that sort of, the travel size. They also have fragrance candles in there, and they've got like huge like 3-wick or 4-wick candles, and that is just like gorgeous to me. Let's go for, this is my idea of fun, this is my idea of heaven, honestly, just going like wild free fragrance. Right, Maison Margiela Replica, another French fragrance brand. It used to be Maison Martin Margiela, a designer who then moved into fragrance. Replica are fragrances that are supposed to sort of evoke a time gone by or an experience to replicate. Funnily enough, go with that, Robin, it's far easier. And this is by the fireplace. I have a couple of friends that wore this like a few years ago, friends that I no longer see. Nothing happened, it's all fine, but you just kind of drift. But this fragrance hasn't drifted, and every time I smell this, I just absolutely love it. Now, by the fireplace, this says Chamonix 1971, gorgeous time, burning wood and chestnuts. Okay, this is, again, from my memory, this is a fragrance which is perfect for these cooler months. Autumn, winter, gorgeousness in a bottle. Let's just get into it. I mean, that was a spritz and a half. Oh my God, it's so beautiful. This to me is a Sunday afternoon. You're having a walk, it's crisp outside, and you're heading towards that pub. You're heading towards the pub for your Sunday roast, your large balloon glass of wine, or your beer from a brand you just don't know about. It is warm, there's chestnuts there, there's vanilla, there's red berries, there's burning wood. It is gorgeous. It is a hug. It is a cashmere jumper. It is a roll neck, a nicer roll neck than this. It is beautiful. And it's sensual. You want to just nuzzle into someone that you love, or your dog, you just want to nuzzle. It is gorgeous. I did actually see other Maison Margiela fragrances. There might be one in there, spoiler alert. And they have so many on Space NK website. So on the Space NK website. Sorry, I'm just so taken back by this. This is beautiful. This even could be a blind purchase. It is so beautiful. Guys, it is beautiful. There you go. Oh, gosh. Yes, thank you. This is what we need. This is what fragrance is here for. It's to uplift. It's to transport. It's to take you away from the world that we live in at the moment. Let's go for a little bit of coffee. And then let's go for the other end of the scale. This is not normally a sort of fragrance style I would go for. This is by Atelier Cologne. Atelier Cologne is another French fragrance brand. They have loads. And again, I might have a couple more in there. Now, this is Cédrat Environs. And Cédrat, citron, so should be getting some nice citrusy, punchy pops at the start. I don't often wear, when I was younger, when I was a mere boy, I used to wear a lot of citrus, because citrus to me is playful, it's energetic, it's lively. I think there's a lot of guys and girls, hello women, who wear citrus all year round, and it's beautiful because I think it's fun and I think it's playful. For me, I just like a sort of deeper, darker. I like a nuzzler, something a little bit sensuous and sexual. That was weird. Okay. Wow. That is almost like a real punch in the beak. That is citron beyond belief. Now, what I do know about citron is that citron was one of the original citrus fruits, like in the lineup, like the sugar babes, but it was one of the original ones. And then from there, the sort of other citrus fruits sort of came off that. I mean, what am I on about? Sort of like citrus fruit biology. But this is so citrusy. It's almost like the rind. It's like, do you know if you ever make just a gorgeous martini with a twist? It is so pure. And that citrus, you just, as soon as you cut it off and you make that gorgeous little twist, you just get that, yes. It is so citrusy, it's so punchy, it's so poppy, it's so lively. But there's also mint in there. So So the mint gives it a freshness, it gives it a coolness, and it is gorgeous. This is like the other end of the scale of the by the fireplace is like just lulling and just chilling. This is vibrant. I didn't actually pick up, spoiler, sorry, I didn't pick up anything from Tom Ford because I know and I love Tom Ford. And key picks from there would be the Black Orchid, so beautiful, Black Orchid Parfum, Eau de Parfum. The Parfum one has got the Rum Absolute, so it is so essential. It's also got Black Truffle, the same as the original one. Grey Vetiver, another beautiful one. I know they've got like Tuscan leather there, so gorgeous. Ombre leather. Ombre leather is one I've spoken about a lot on this channel, on Man From South. And I know that so many people have blind purchased it and have loved it, so do that. But if you don't want to blind purchase and you do want to chat to someone, on Space NK, they do have this virtual consultation, which I think is a fantastic idea. Literally talk to a human being who's going to talk you through fragrance. So you can say, do you know what? I walked past Kelly on the street. I think she was wearing By the Fireplace. I like that, but that's Kelly's fragrance. What should I be wearing? And someone will basically be able to say, if you like that sort of slight sweetness or you want that woodiness or you want something that's just very Sunday, then try this. Fantastic idea. It will be linked. Okay. Oh, yes, Robin. Maison Margiela Jazz Club. This says on the box, actually, it's a male fragrance. And I would say Maison Margiela, no. No, 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 no. Anyone can wear this. It is so gorgeous. Oh, hello, Squirter. It is so gorgeous. Now, what is great about this is, okay, think of a jazz club. What year are we going for here? 2013. Okay, I was going to go a bit more prohibition there. But this is Rum Absolute, so much like the Black Orchid Parfum. It's also got tobacco, and it has this really great woody booziness to it. Much like the sort of daytime by the fireplace with the red wine, this is like grab yourself like a cocktail, like an old fashioned, like a whiskey, and get into like an old sort of Chesterfield sofa and just listen to the music. Hopefully without a mask on, you just sort of sat there. We're in a different world, it didn't happen. And it is gorgeous, it is gorgeous. It's not, I think if you're a woman that wants to just like take command, or you're a man that wants to take command, this is for you. This says, hey, I'm here, sit down, get me a drink. Oh, so beautiful. I'm so excited to try more Maison Margiela fragrances. I just think they are like next level gorgeous. Some of the lighter, brighter ones too are also beautiful, but for me, this is where we are at the moment. Let's go. Yes, Vetiver Fatal, another one by Atelier Cologne. So, this one, vetiver. If you know vetiver, vetiver is a grassy sort of note. So you do have this sort of green freshness. I'm pretty sure actually it's Haitian vetiver. There you go. But this is very fresh. It's quite lively. There's also a sort of citrus note in there, which is quite often on the top. And so as a fragrance will dry down, you'll start to smell sort of different things. So it's like a bergamot sort of kick. And then you get those more like the sort of grassy, sort of grounded, earthy notes to it. This to me is like a very easy to wear, crisp, fresh fragrance. Something which could be like your everyday. Like get yourself into like a great like suit, a crisp white shirt, and get this on. It's less impactful. So if you are someone that just wants like an everyday scent, which I think we should have in our fragrance wardrobe, it doesn't always have to be a look at me. But this is nice. This is nice and it's fresh and it's clear. I like it. Not an everyday for me, but it's good. We have one left, okay. The final one for you is a final Atelier Cologne. I got three of these because I really want to try different things. I sometimes get stuck into the Tom Fords, which I do love, the Acqua di Parma, which they've got like a full load of on the site. They've got the Signatures of the Sun collection, which has got the Osmanthus, the Yuzu. What else do they have? They've also got the Oud. Those ones are in the black bottles. They are beautiful. Honestly, if I can like recommend anything to you, those ones, go for them. I'll link the whole Acqua di Parma section on Space NK, so check it out. But this one, Santal Carman. This, and again, all the notes are on their site, but this Oh, hello. Didn't expect you to pop out there. Wow, there's a spicy opening. Everyone loves a spicy opening. But there's also a real woodiness to this. This is sexy. Sexy, seductive, sensual, Santal Carman. Hello, and that is actually a pretty sexy bottle, so I should have expected it. It says on the back, stick with me here, he had a spark from an early age, with a sharp intuition and limitless curiosity. One day they would call him a revolutionary. The moment had come to fight for his dreams and bring his ideas to the world. Possibly a new era would begin. And that's all because of this fragrance. That's what fragrance can do. It can change the world. It can change your life. Nice. This is a spicy, woody sensation. There is a real warmth to this too. It's not the sort of your woods where it's just a bit like sort of sappy. This is a warm wood, sandalwood. I'm pretty sure it's also called Gayak wood from India. But this is gorgeous. Really surprised. I picked this one up as a bit of a wild card and I thought, yeah, this could be okay. But with the virtual consultation, they could have said, Robin, this is gonna surprise you. This actually will be nice. And this very much fits in with my fragrance wardrobe right there. I'm excited. I'm excited by these six. The Maison Margiela especially, actually the Diptyque Fig, and this one. I mean, basically all of them, I absolutely love. Check it out. I will link the Space NK, it will be in the description. Check those out. I'll also make sure that direct links to the key brands I've spoken about are there. So go in, and also a link to the virtual consultation will be there. But thank you very much for watching. Really hope you've enjoyed this. If you have, and you've still not pressed subscribe, then please do press subscribe right now. The button is just there. So some more video suggestions down there. Stay with me and watch them. Head to the Man For Himself fragrance pages. Loads on there, also with Space NK ones. And Space NK is linked down below. But thank you again for watching. Bye-bye.